I love him a great deal, but I cannot and I will not be a silent collaborator of his crimes against small innocent children. And if I remain silent, then that means that I feel the guilt and the humiliation that these children are feeling, and I think it's very wrong.